It snowed a little bit last night. I have to get to work now. So it's Tuesday morning, and we're gonna go and pick up Malena, who's also working with us, and we're gonna head north. So it's an exciting time. It's very, very cold today, this morning. Ollie's got his coffee, bought me a Club Mazza, and it's time to rock. Hi, Malena.
Hello.
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 How are you?
You alright?
Yes, fine.
Good. Yeah, not bad. The car is packed. Heavy. Sweet, so we're here in Bozum, and we're about to go inside in a little bit. We just arrived, and we're gonna check out and see if the guys from Merch Roadie and Hoek Draai are here. Hopefully they are, and then we can do a little tour of the place and see some Trouble merch that's made. Should be pretty sweet.
Hi!
Hello!
Hello!
Danke!
Schön, dass ihr da seid. Kommt rein!
Gute Stube!
Willkommen in unseren Bürostätten von Hoek Draai, Merch Roadie.
Danke.
Bitteschön.
Ja.
Ja, wie ihr seht, war das mal eine alte Post, die wir umgebaut haben. Und jetzt produzieren wir hier Merch für Bands wie euch und versenden das weltweit an die Kunden direkt. Genau. Und wie gesagt, wir haben schon ein paar Künstler, die wir hier betreuen. Schon mal angefangen. Und ja, kommt gerne rein, schaut euch gerne um.
Are you impressed?
Oh.
So, do you want to choose one? Are you impressed?
Oh.
Awesome. I've had one hoodie for years.
Then you
put your finger,
you spill it over. I have it. And then you
That would also be nice to have hats.
Yeah,
it's been
base caps actually.
People always ask me
people
to buy my
base caps.
Yeah,
on dollars.
Dankeschön.
Ja, sehr gerne. Kannst gleich weitermachen. Wunderbar.
Is your bag? Nice one, bud. Do you want something to put in there?
It's quite crooked, though.
It's pretty crooked.
I didn't do that.
This one.
But these actually turned out really nice.
Yeah.
They're better than this one.
I need more t-shirts.
This is the quality is way better.
Yeah. Well, this print is already fading.
Yeah. But this one won't. This is way better.
Actually, I really like this one as well, with the logo, it looks super nice. Can you follow me wearing it?
That's our Stocky.
Hi, Stocky.
Hi.
Grüß dich, Stocky.
Wie geht's euch?
Ja, gut.
Ja.
Und bei dir?
Ja, läuft. Ja, ich mach hier gerade ein bisschen was.
Kannst du mal kurz auf dem Bildschirm
Computer,
zeigen?
Genau. Kannst du mal rumkommen?
Ich? Ja, natürlich.
Ich war eine von unseren Künstlern.
Ah, mega.
Das Tour-Poster noch machen. Ja. Und da bin ich gerade am Umpassen. Die wird so ungefähr alles gemacht an dem Projekt.
Du bist der Photoshop-Expert, oder?
Ja, kann man so sagen.
Cool.
Genau.
We did a little tour of the shop here in the video, and we went into the different rooms. You saw the production that's going on, you saw the stock, everything is fair trade, organic, and it's a one-stop shop really. From the minute you walk in until the package goes out the door, everything except for the actual production of the shirts, which are sourced here locally, yeah. Everything is printed, packaged, and dealt here in the shop,
yeah.
Which is super cool.
Thank you.
Hast du ja nicht auf Englisch gesprochen, ja? Ich hab's eigentlich schon gesagt.
War sehr gut.
Sehr schön.
So, after the tour, and then we decided to make a really quick little live stream for two songs or so that we put up on Facebook to try to get more people to come to the concert. Now we're gonna go get some food. And yeah, it's gonna be showtime, about an hour and a half. First we have to pose for a picture on the couch.
Posing it.
Ollie has his new jumper. Are you excited?
So here we are directly on the North Sea. Although I would say today is not the best day for a dip. It's really cold. But it's beautiful nonetheless. Sleep in the hotel, and then tomorrow we start 10 o'clock on our way to Hamburg because we've got to get ready for a performance on radio at Radio Tita, and we'll bring you with us there. So again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Love, trouble people.